can you go back when you don't know where you started? No, crumbling rocks and stones crush your bones. The hardest blow is not the conflict, but the conflicted quandary your heart is loaded with, pulling you apart from within. Nothing can grow in the garden of sin, and hidden in your hand is the key to the forbidden land. You've been here before, but feel like starting again. This is a rebirth of regeneration, a throwback. The tail of the lizard stronger when it grows back. So slice your sword through the light, hold it aloft. Cut a hole through the sky, the shadow of the Colossus. Get off my back, get off my back, get off my back, get off my back. See nature reclaiming the ancient sacred shrine, breaking time and space entwined, changing up the pacing of your frame of mind. Can't hide from faith, I'm facing mine. Wanna fight me, wait in line. I'm taking my bow and aiming high. Better again, they can make it in the sky. Whatever problem personally pursues you, posed on any scale, perseverance plus persistence persistently prevail. It's a tale of old at the mountain and peninsula. Your impediments will harden the scholars, they capitula. That's why it's vital that you fight for every inch of the particular predicament. And quickly digging in your rib and prickling your skin, ripping you apart from within. Nothing can flourish in the garden of sin, and hidden in your hand is a key to the forbidden land. You've been here before, but feel like starting again. This is a rebirth, a regeneration, a throwback. The tail of the lizard stronger when it grows back. So slice your sword through the light, hold it aloft. Cut a hole through the sky, the shadow of the Colossus. Get off my back, 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 get off my back. The mightiest axe is to a leviathan but tiny daggers. But it's not the size that matters, it's striking fast with the right attack. Could you find that light on the titan's back and driving the knife till it staggers? The night is alive with the sound of the lightning pounding the ground as the giant crashes.
Lying dormant,
the lying dormant night and dark iron horn and dying door. Now I am mourning for the higher form. My thought was a guiding light through the dire door to the trial hall of my final calling. All to find that I am fallen, waterfall dweller. I'm a sort of door-to-door seller, born to call fellas to the 44-foot-tall hella. I brought a sword for the inevitable awesome brawl. Hell of enormous proportion, resulting portions of gold to the cause of Paul. That could hold a whole Portuguese man at war without falling its knees or whatever those down dangly organs are called. Stinging, bringing you apart from within, salting the earth, halting with birth up the garden of sin. And hidden in your hand is the key to the forbidden land. You've been here before, but feel like starting again. This is a rebirth, a regeneration, a throwback. The tale of the lizard stronger